at 6, if your head is hurting more these days, summer may be to blame.
It turns out there are several things that can trigger migraines this time of year, making what's usually vacation season downright miserable. Channel 4 Action News reporter Michelle Wright explains.
Dennis Morris says his migraines are tough to take. He just got out of the hospital and is recovering from his last episode.
It's really a bad place to be in, you know what I mean? If you get migraines to that degree like I experience, you can't explain to anyone. You just feel like you just want to crawl under a rock.
With tunnel vision, slurred speech, and being so lethargic, Dennis was actually worried he was having a stroke. So he went to his doctor, who diagnosed him with a severe migraine. And believe it or not, summertime actually presents a lot of triggers for migraine sufferers. The bright sunlight is one of them. Also, hot, humid days, dehydration, and allergens.
You got, sun heat factor. All of those things that can cause stress, along with dehydration and just fatigue and stress on your body. The sun beating down, that's why I have my sunglasses, because if it was sunny out here, I would have to have my sunglasses on.
And for others, sweating in the summer means losing water and sodium. That can be a problem. For others, actually letting down from stress can trigger migraines, as well as changes in sleep patterns. That can make starting a summer vacation painful. As Dennis works to recover, he is trying to relax, even taking a leave of absence from his construction job while his body heals.
I can't push myself, which is going to bring on more stress right now, or I'll never get over this phase that I'm in, which is kind of called like the migraine hangover. You have these lingering symptoms from having a severe attack.
Michelle Wright, Channel 4 Action News.